service position here.
My name is Angie Liss. I am the band director here at Hal Esker.
What are your reactions when encountering a new technical device, such as an app, online strategy, or new computing or technology tool?
Well, I'm sometimes a little stressed about it because trying to know that I have the facilities or the access to be able to do all that and learning all the different things and try to implement that into our program can be a little stressful, but usually it's pretty exciting.
Please describe your access to high-speed internet and current mobile, online, or other learning technologies.
We have full access to high-speed internet here at school. Sometimes it's a little sluggish if there's too many on, but for the most part, I have full access to all of that.
What online or mobile or other instruction technologies such as social media, mobile technologies, video conferencing, online learning are you currently utilizing for your professional life?
Professionally, we actually do have a Facebook page for our band. We have used Twitter. We post a lot of things on Instagram. We have a Remind 101 app that we use. We use Canvas some with things for assignments. And then, what other things did you ask me?
What about your personal life?
Personal life, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
How, if at all, does your use of these tools help your work-life balance? How do they make you more efficient or effective?
Well, I mentioned the Facebook page and the Remind 101. That's one of the things that it has made it a lot easier to communicate with parents and get announcements out about our program, about rehearsals, things like that.
What new online or mobile or other instructional technologies would you like to utilize that you see other people using to empower your teaching and learning?
We're using, at the high school and the middle school, we're using Canvas, and in the band program, that's one of the things that we're trying to utilize that a little more to allow students a way to record their rehearsal, their practice time, or to record an assignment that we've given to them and then upload that so that they don't have to, it's hard to sometimes schedule those things for one-on-one time with the directors. So that's one of the things that we're trying to use a little more of.
How will you or do you currently address any anticipated challenges such as lack of access in implementing your chosen technologies?
That's one of the things with that Canvas that I just mentioned. Not all students have a device or have internet at home. So we try to make sure that not all of them can even take their devices home. So for those students, we try to allow time, at school or set up those times with them that they can come and do those same things. We also have a program, Smart Music, that we like the students to use, and when they don't have access, then we have to allow times for them at school to do that.
Anything else you'd like to share about this topic?
Thank you
very much.
You're welcome.